But I have these things set up 16 blocks away so that when the player is inside the portal, this thing is catching it, and we can use that to trigger the redstone circuit. But as soon as the player is out of the portal, then it's not going to detect them. And one thing that you might notice is I've put the skulk sensor 17 blocks away so that the player in the portal can't actually hear it. So, skulk sensor. So even though we're getting a redstone output right now, it's not making its way. Approaching, we love the idea of a door in the side of a mountain that opens as you approach. We had James Bond a little bit earlier on, now it's time for some Star Wars. Now my only slight concern is how fast an Elytra can travel. But I want to be able to go full whack. That is incredibly satisfying. And how fast can we fly into this thing? This is going to really test my flying skills. Can I come? Bye.